A former hospital employee pleaded guilty to videotaping employees and patients in a bathroom at West Penn Hospital. Guy Caley will be sentenced in August. Police say a camera was found taped to the bottom of a chair in an employee bathroom in 2019.